We're here with Mark, Clint and Chris from Team Maximum Lock. We've seen them performing all weekend and it's been spectacular. So Mark, how did it all get started?
Well, it actually got started as an idea from our managers a year ago. And since then we've moved along, we've had a lot of talks between us and what we'd like to do.
So Clint, which cars are you actually driving?
Well, actually we started with two Nissan Skylines, GTST, last year, and Subaru Impreza, four-wheel drive. And this year, Mark's got a Skyline as well, so we're using three Skylines GTST.
Fantastic. Chris, how do you actually organise the choreography for the whole piece?
Big headache. We meet together, we plan the show, obviously the timing that is available for us. And we plan together bit by bit, like a jigsaw puzzle. So we can have choreography with the girls, with the DJ, with these props. You need a team. If there's no team, it's not a success. The show is not just Clint, Mark and me, it's a whole team.
So you've met the drivers and you've seen Team Maximum Lock in action, but how would you like to win yourself a signed poster and a t-shirt from the team? Well, we've got three pairs to give away. All you need to do is answer this question correctly. Which country do our team drivers originate from? So where are the drivers from? Get in touch, the email details are here on the screen. Good luck.